Larkin fires. Anderson pulls it in. And Wiley gets it to go. Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. Good on the triple. Number 10, defended by Jones. That shabby little up quick here. Boom, and pushing it up. Number 33. Collects the two-pointer near the hoop. Quarter play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Passes it to McCormick. Shoots a three. Shot's good.
I don't care if he didn't convert. He's got to take that every time.
Jacks up a three. Hits the bucket.
Most any NBA player can make.
Number 23. Count from 12.
And he's got a quick trigger.
Harrell's outside. Number one. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. 3-6 tonight, and they've let it fly from downtown. Number 22. Knocks down the three ball. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. He dishes it to Johnson. Drills it from outside. Johnson has got himself going with the best shot selection there. Gotten off to a rough start here in the second quarter. Going just...
What a huge play.
This game's going to take a big swing. Clark at the D continues to...
Clear. Yeah, frustrated Steve is over there.
I just... You know what, Kevin? Come on, I just like that he didn't choose to just lay it up. I mean, he threw it down with force.
Shooting the ball here in the second quarter. Number 22. And down it goes, jamming that one home. Well, Clark, a clear lane to the basket. And
so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
Number 24. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points. Number 33. And a little luck that time, but it drops.
But he needs to give it a rest and try something else.
Kicks it out to Jones. Sinks the triple.
Jones a three. They need much better communication defensively.
Johnson. And the shot is good.
Three consecutive baskets.
Five. From the baseline. And the jumper falls for him. A 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Number 35. No good on the triple.
And no need to rush it. They can play for one shot.
And I think they should wait until about the 5-second mark to go for it.
Number one. Hits it from 3-point range. Number three. Defended by Bailey. Number 23. Gets it to go.
That one goes down. But offensively.
Number 23. Defended by Jones. And that one's good. He's got... Number 23. And the shot counts. He's fouled with the chance. For the three, that's the bucket. 20 points for him. This one for three. That drops. They got on this roll. Number 23. Wiley. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance. Kicks it out to Jones. Wiley. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Coming. He'll shoot one more. Number 23. Nice to Wiley. From down in the low post. It goes. Number 10. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The buckets. Number 35. The turnaround jumper. Count it. And it's a... Gas break. Here we go. Number 23. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. To Harris. Number 3. Hands it from downtown.
And another need to go for the monster finish. Just laying it in, making sure he got the points.
That's good. 23 points in the game.
We don't want to sit on this lead. Let's build on it and not give them a chance of coming back. Guys?
Offensive rebound. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. Six to shoot. Number one. A second chance effort, and he sends the layup.
Well, they were sleeping like it is now.
52 seconds left in the fourth quarter. That's his first free throw of the half. Down low. Yes! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
No matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball in the paint.
That's been so critical, Clark, because whenever they have gotten the ball into the paint, it's resulted in points, it seems like.
Shoots a fader, and Jones pulls it down.
And he's having all sorts of problems with his shot.
I'm not sure he even has a shot right now, Steve, to be quite honest. Not a reliable one anyway.
How about the delivery in the range of the shot?
First free throw is good. And he is unable to get the second one. To the hoop.
Yes, sir. No sir. Take what's available. You get the best shot as quickly as you can.
To the hoop. And that's how you explode it off of the DFS.
Yes, sir.
6 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Number three. And a chance to win the game, but the last second. And here's the break. Number one. Watches the slam dunk finish. Down low, Riley. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. To the middle. Uses one hand to slam down.
And he was one step ahead of the defense when he fired that pass for the assist.
Number 10. And off the left side of the rim, and it slows in for him.
Not the case here.
Nope, not at all. They're putting this run together with a lot of mid-range jump shots. So, seeing a pretty good display of marksmanship right now.
Doing reasonably well, 45%. Number three. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
Oh, Tyler left the assist.
Now here's Jones. Plays it up and puts it in.
Good thing he showed up.
They set the pick. Inside. Oh, that's blocked.
Time is definitely not on their side at this point.
Yeah, they need a quick bucket.
Good. This is, oh, and that cuts the lead to just five. Offside Jones. Nails it. And now they trail by just four. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible. So the first one drops, and that. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 6-point ball game.
And it just feels like those are the free throws that probably put this game out of reach.
Harris misses. So the